around my necks. All right, Max, so I'll go in here. You, my friend, you get in the back. Good boy. Hi, my name's Russell Higgins. Come and join us for the ride as we take you on a journey and share with you how to self-load, or rather how to teach a horse to self-load. So we have a comprehensive program that we're going to share with you, lots of tips, and a great program for getting them self-loading. But I've just realized I should have taught him to shut the ramp.